Friends, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Math, Chapter 8, Exercise 8.3, First Question, D Part. The question is, a skirt bought for ₹250 and sold at ₹150. First, we will write the given information. Cost price is equal to ₹250 and sale price is equal to ₹150. Here, sale price is less than the cost price. So, this is loss. If it is loss, sale price is less than the cost price. Now, we are going to find loss amount is equal to cost price minus sale price is equal to. Here cost price is equal to 250 minus 150 is equal to 0 minus 0 equal to 0, 5 minus 5 is equal to 0, 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. So loss amount is equal to ₹100. Now we are going to find percentage. To find loss percentage, here this is also same formula. Loss percentage is equal to loss amount divided by cost price into 100. Now loss amount we know that is 100 rupees. So 100 divided by cost price 250 into 100. We are going to simplify. 1010 cancel. 2 5s are 10, 5 5s are 25. Again, 1 5 is 5, 20 5s are 100. So now the remaining numbers, 20 into 2 is equal to 22s are 40%. Therefore, loss percentage is equal to 40%. So here loss amount is equal to 100 rupees and loss percentage is equal to 40%. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.